Strategies for God's Mission for the week of Sunday, June 10th. Please see your bulletin, allen-temple.org, Twitter, Facebook, the Family Life Center Lobby Information Station, and Courtyard Ministry Tables for information on many upcoming events. On behalf of Pastor Smith and the Pulpit Redesign Committee, please accept our deepest thanks for the hard work of every volunteer who is working on our pulpit renovation project. We are on time for re-entry to our renovated sanctuary on Sunday, July 1st. As we continue to serve as good stewards over the gifts that God has so graciously given to us, join us at our Campus Cleanup Day on Saturday, July 7th from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Details on assignments will be posted shortly. On Saturday, June 23rd, join the Allen Temple family for a day of food, games, fun, and fellowship at Central Park at Lake Elizabeth in Fremont from 12 noon to 5 p.m. Please see the flyers at the information station for details on food donations by name and auxiliary. Meats will be provided. The Progressive Baptist State Convention of California, one of Allen Temple's two statewide Baptist affiliations, will hold their annual meeting here at Allen Temple, Sunday, July 8th through Friday, July 13th. Preaching, teaching, and musical worship experiences will be available for all ages and members of all ministries and auxiliaries. The schedule by day will be posted on the church website, allen-temple.org, shortly.
Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more back thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There's so much hatred, war and poverty. Oh, 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 oh. Wake up all the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. They're the ones who's coming up and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can. The world won't get no better.
This is Pastor J. Alfred Smith Jr. and I'm standing with my good friend and co-laborer here in East Oakland, Pastor J.B. Jones of the Alpha Omega Foundation and Worship Center. Both of us deeply love East Oakland, and we're committed to working with people of goodwill to help bring an end to violence in our community. On June 16th at 11 a.m., that's on a Saturday morning, we'll be gathering with other community stakeholders, particularly the people of God, as well as community-based organizations and business people and the residents of this community, to come together so we can work together to bring an end to this violence. We want everybody to come out. We'll be meeting at Allen Temple on Saturday, June 16th at 11 a.m. Pastor Jones, so honored to be working with you.
God bless you. God bless you. Also, we want to make sure that on June 30th, we're going to have a follow-up after the 16th of June. On June 30th at the Alpha Omega Worship Center Amphitheater, where we're going to break bread together. It's time for the violence to stop, and it's time for us to do something about it. You can't wait for change to happen. You have to create change. Thank you, and see you there.
Wake up, everybody. Wake up, everybody.
These were your strategies for God's mission for the week of Sunday, June 10th. Please govern yourselves accordingly, read your bulletin, and visit allen-temple.org for more upcoming events and opportunities to serve. See the front of your bulletin to learn how to join the conversation with Allen Temple, Senior Pastor Smith, and the pastoral staff via Twitter, Facebook, and LinkedIn, and remain prayerful for the success of each ministry and event.